Gasol couldn't clear the puck after the Rangers were after it on the end board. So Brian Gionda centers, two shots. Lundqvist makes the save on board three times. And the Canadians with a terrific start, and Lundqvist is great. There's Markov, slap pass, tipped away by Carl Hagelin. Canadians quickly take it back. Lars Eller, pursued by Kreider. Tries to chip and chase on Kevin Klein, who couldn't clear the puck. Georges into Eller, to Gallagher. Consolidated saved by Henrik Lundqvist, who looked like he picked that up late. Pass for Prust, and back to Reese, and he didn't get it. But the puck drifted on Carcillo. He couldn't get a hold of it. Take advantage of the turnover. Another one at the line. Marty Saint-Louis hit, but he kept the puck in for Richards. Saint-Louis in front, stopped by Tokarski. There's Markov, a tip by Gallagher and by Desharnais in behind the net. Pacioretty centering. Zuccarello comes back to the puck. He lost it in his feet. Bouncing puck, they score. Max Pacioretty.
To chip it, and it goes right off the body of Pacioretty. The Canadians looking for that all-important early break. 7-0 when getting the first goal, they get it there. Well, you can sense it coming.
Well, what a start for Montreal. This is a completely different team from Saturday afternoon. He's running the gun, shoots, he scores! A deflection in front of Dustin Tokarski, and the Rangers get one back in a hurry.
See Tokarski back deep in his net and couldn't react to that deflection off the post and in.
Well, there's two things that are in the book about Tokarski.
Kopp followed and dumped it in. Stahl is back, Desharnais right on it. Stahl's had a target on his back since the start of this game. There's a turnover, and Desharnais beats Markov. The Pacioretty, great save by Lundqvist. He was stopped by Markov. Girardi's shot tipped just wide of the goal. This is one of the Rangers' best shifts of the period. Zuccarello comes in to get the puck. Turns, McDonough jumps in, takes a shot. Tokarski made a beauty of the save. Other Derek, one of the other Derek's, Brassard already out of the lineup. In what appeared to be a shoulder injury in game one. Up the middle, here's a 3-on-2 for the Rangers. Kreider to Nash, scores! In comes Brian Gionta, and he hooks the puck up in the air. Lars Eller. Gionta tripped against the boards, and there'll be a Ranger penalty coming up. Here's Rennie Bork in front, what a save by Lundqvist. Pass comes back to the blue line. Beaulieu with a wrist shot up high. Boyle knocked it down, and he starts out himself. This is a 3-on-2 Ranger rush. Dorsett drags the puck in, heads for the net, backhander, stopped by Tokarski. Eric Stepan, now Kreider's parked in front of the goaltender. Tokarski is down low trying to see. Stepan into the middle, quick shot, score! Marty Saint-Louis with a laser beam of a shot, and the Rangers on the power play have a 3-1 lead. Markov, Subban, his pass, good stick by Dom Moore. Vanek trying to get the puck. Galchenyuk comes over and feeds Markov at the point. On the other side, here's Subban. Gets the shot. Lundqvist made the save. Which way will he go? Across to Markov. There's no screen, so he plays the puck to Subban, who shoots. Blocked by Boyle. Shoots again, and what a save by Lundqvist. Got down low, found the puck, and it went off his shoulder. David Desharnais walks out. Just about banked one in. And it's easier to do that when you've got a two-goal lead. Power play still has 45 seconds. They'd like to have 45 minutes. Pacioretty, Desharnais, Subban loads it up, shoots, great save by Lundqvist. Stallman's down along the boards. The puck comes back to the point. Subban to Markov. Bork parked right in front of Henrik Lundqvist. Gallagher joins him. Pacioretty to Subban. He shoots, great save. Rebound, they bash away at it in front of the net. Subban behind him and gives him the puck. Slides into the middle. Watch, can't shoot it. That's Rennie's shot. That's blocked in front. Gallagher chops at the puck. In behind the net, Rennie Bork gets it. Back to Subban again. Fires a shot. Lundqvist has got it. It was one of his better saves. The puck is cleared. The game is over. The New York Rangers finally win a series game number 2. They've won 5 straight games. And they go home to Madison Square Garden up 2-0 in this series.